your pardon. Excuse me, sorry to barge in. Now let's skip the tears and start on the whole, you know, being dead thing. You're doomed, enjoy the singing. The sword of Damocles is swinging. And if I hear your cell phone ringing, I'll kill you myself. The whole being dead thing. Death can get a person stressed. We should have carpaid way more deals. Now we're never gonna see them. I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked. Stay in your seat. I do this bullshit like 8 times a week. So just relax, you'll be fine. Drink your $50 wine and take a breath.
Welcome to a show about death.
You're gonna be fine on the other side. Die, you're all gonna die, you're all gonna die.
I'll be your guide to the other side.
Going full disclosure, it's a show about death.
Everybody get on fine here, like Roger's Hart and Hammerstein here. The women's the whole being dead thing. You're just gonna love the folks here. Yeah, I know you're woke, but you can take a joke here. And every show I do like a ton of coke here. The whole being dead thing. Nobody is bulletproof. I work out, I eat clean. Jesus, pass the Dramamine. Time to face the brutal truth. Cause we're all on a hit list. Might not live till Christmas. Choked to death on Triscuits. Hey, that's just statistics. So take a little break here. Kinda like a wake here. The scenery is fake here, but there's a giant stake here.
Welcome to a show about sticks.
You're gonna be fine. Thank you. On the other side. How you doing?
This is a show about death.
It's taboo, but it's hardly something new. There's nothing medical professionals can do. Since maybe just a few.
If you die while listening to this album, it's still gonna keep playing.
There's no destiny or fate. Just a terrifying waste. Group of people that you hate. And all the certainty the universe kill you.
That's the thing with life. No one makes it out alive. Toss that body in the